So what do you think about the constant conversation about adapting another national anthem?
You mean changing the national anthem and adopting another piece?
Yeah, it's just so tough to sing. Well, I mean, for the average person.
Well, hey, the War of 1812 was tough, and we didn't give up on it. Building the Transcontinental Railroad was tough. We didn't give up on that.
No, we didn't.
Going to the moon was tough, and we didn't shy away from that. And the Civil Rights Movement was tough, and we didn't shy away from that. So just because it's tough, when have we Americans ever shied away from something because it's tough? What kind of argument is that?
I retract the question. I think we should make it harder.
The original Star-Spangled Banner is somewhere in the Smithsonian. But there's a replica here at the fort, and Vince's unbridled passion has inspired in me a burning desire to raise the same-sized flag that inspired our national anthem.
You want to raise the big flag?
I want to raise the big flag.
He wants to raise the big flag.
We get the big flag, can't we?
You got to raise the big flag.
Sure.
And from what I hear, it's a big-ass flag.
We're flying a 17 by 25 foot flag right here. Now, the huge one's 30 by 42 feet.
It's a pretty big flag.
You think it's too windy for it? Okay, so here's the deal.
Is that cruel help?
Raising the flag, but we'll need everybody in here to help catch it when it comes down.
Okay.
So that's the deal.
You guys in for that? We can raise the big one, but it's a team effort.
We'll see if we can get some, we'll need some visitors, too.